Lovely Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Marv. He's a two-year-old mix. He's here primarily for his dog aggression. He is also jumping like crazy on people, and he pulls on the leash like crazy when going on walks. If he is off leash, he would be gone, Mom and Dad say. He does know some of the commands. Sometimes he just doesn't want to listen, or he won't stay in the commands. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Marv, come. Good. Sit. Marv, sit. Sit. Good. Down. Marv, sit. Good. Down. Oh, thank you. Down. Sit. Good. Down. Thank you. Marv, place. Place. Good. Sit. Good boy. Down. Mark down. Mark down. So as you can see, he does know some of the basic commands. He doesn't always want to stay in the commands. Like I said, he does have dog aggression. He is jumping on people like crazy, especially when they walk through the door of the house, and he is pulling on the leash. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Mark Brick?
Hi everybody, my name is Zach, and this is Marv. We sent him to canine off-leave training because he was out of control. He'd run around everywhere, wouldn't stay on the leash, and he would go after other dogs randomly and everything like that. But Nikki and everything with off-leash training was absolutely amazing, and it was well worth it. As we missed him for the last 2 weeks, but the product is speaks for itself. And he's absolutely amazing. This is gonna help him become the dog that he should be. So thank you very much, and I really appreciate it.